And now an update to late breaking news we first told you about last night at 11. A woman is dead after a two-vehicle crash in New Albany.
It happened around 10 on Grantline Road at Interstate 265. WLKY's Gary Parker is live at Floyd Memorial Hospital, where one of the drivers was pronounced dead. Gary?
Natasha, Monica, good morning to you both. We are waiting to hear the name, to learn the name, rather, of that woman who was killed in that car crash. And police say it was a woman in her 50s. They arrived at the scene last night after 10. Authorities say a Ford Escort turned onto the I-265 westbound ramp on Grantline Road when it failed to give the right of way, and that's when it collided with an oncoming Ford Mustang. The driver of the Escort was ejected, suffering serious injuries. She was rushed to Floyd Memorial Hospital, where she later died. The Mustang went off an embankment, but the driver of that car was unharmed.
Single occupant had been ejected from a vehicle. She was pronounced dead at Floyd Memorial Hospital shortly thereafter. The driver of the other vehicle was uninjured. There's no suspected drug or alcohol use pertaining to this crash at this time.
And a portion of Grantline Road was shut down for several hours. Again, we're still waiting to hear the identity of that woman who was involved in the crash, but it's something we may, of course, learn later on today. We will, of course, pass that information on to you as it becomes available. Reporting live at Floyd Memorial Hospital, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.